So, it happens to be that we have a car. And that we drove to Oslo in Norway. When we arrived in Oslo, we parked our car, checked in a hostel and stretched our bags from the long journey we had. After a while, we decided to go outside, and this is what we saw. But Oslo was very cold and wet, so the next day we moved on to Geilo. That is around 124 miles and a 3-hour drive. And when we arrived there, it was quite a different story. You want to know why? Because winter is coming.